Hello guys, welcome to Mommy Family TV. So guys, today we'll be making a video. I don't know, it's a funny video today. The kids will be making a funny video today. So they said they know they understand broken English and Benin. So I want them to be telling me what they understand in broken English. So starting with Oyi. Oyi, so say a word in broken language.
How you dey?
Okay, and Chichi?
You dey fine.
Yeah, Oyi?
Hey, yeah, you don't go there.
What do you don't go there? You don't go there is English.
No, you don't go there.
Don't go there.
Yes.
It's broken English.
Don't go there.
Don't go there.
Yeah, Chichi.
Your photo not define.
Your photo not define. Okay.
I got it from that.
And Oyi, your turn.
The picture now waka waka.
What is the picture now waka waka? Hey guys, are you listening? You said the picture now waka waka. Oh my god. Okay. Achichi, another word from Brokey.
The cutting are smally smally.
The cutting are smally smally. And only your turn.
The fan broke.
The fan broke. Ah, broke.
Broke is not broken English.
That is not a broken English, no.
The fan has broken.
Oh yeah, broken English. I don't want English. Broken English.
Your TV they spoil.
Your TV they spoil. Okay. And Chichi. Some word that I'm saying with daddy sometimes.
Okay. Oni, come and help me.
That is not broken love. I say, Oni, come and help me. Wait, Oni, turn now.
Oni, see what your son they do.
Oni, see what your son they do.
That's my son.
Chichi, turn.
Oni. See, Christian want to kill me.
Ah, see, Christian want to kill me. That is English. I didn't broke it.
You did fine.
You did fine. Oh yeah, Chichi.
The rug na smally smally.
The rug na smally smally. Oh my people, is that broken language? Hey, these kids, they say that they understand broken language. So I said, okay, I want you guys to tell me some words you understand in, so what you understand in broken language. See what they are saying. Okay, Oyi, now after the broken language, we'll go for Benin. Benin language. Oh, no, you are going to speak. Oh, yeah, before. Okay, that is the end of the broken language. Now we go for Benin. Okay.
Now fetch me, please.
Wait. Okay, there is a song you people always sing with me.
Yes.
That I taught you guys in Benin language. So I use that song. Is a play song in Benin language. So guys.
Listen.
Yeah, let's go.
Three, two, one. Bolenta mulele asaka muse asaka siyeye iye saka siyeye luku luku omezo omo gola gola uwa iso kaiso.
That's good. Okay.
Can you teach me?
Okay. What is woye?
Woye.
Oyese. Okay. What is the meaning of woye?
Woye means have you.
That's good. And Onyi, what is Oye say?
It means I am fine.
That's good. Yes. What is Ijuevo?
Ijuevo is your parents at home?
No, not your parents at home. Ijuevo, yeah, it's true. Ijuevo is like, where is your mom? And Eravo.
Eravo.
What is Era?
Are you there?
Not are you there, father. La Rebema.
Come here.
Oh, yes, correct. Eva.
Eva.
Bring that.
Not bring that. Eva.
I don't know.
Food.
Not
everyone.
I can't tell you. Okay, another one. Okay, what is a happy Christmas in Benin language?
Salogbe.
Salogbe. Okay. So, what other word you guys know in Benin language? Yes, say it.
Pavanire.
Pavanire, that's good. Okay, what is the meaning of Pavanire?
That you should get that.
Okay. And Oye, what other language you know in Benin language?
Ugbebai.
Ugbebai. Ugbebai. Ugbebai. Say Ugbebai. Okay, what is Ugbebai?
It's like a spoon, but it's very big.
And it's made of wood.
It's a wooden spoon. Okay. And what is a kuye?
Are you okay?
Not are you okay? It's spoon.
Spoon. Mommy, Ma said fine.
Oh yeah, what is yalovi?
Get out of there.
Go and sleep. Oh, you guys are just falling my hand.
Okay. Let me say one.
Oh yeah, what is Oh yeah, say what you know in Benin language.
Okay. Yabweba.
Oh, but you said it before. Before you said now yagbe.
I don't say what
yagbe. Oh yeah, you say something. Chichi is winning you. Okay, guys. No, I can't tell you anyone. This is the video is coming to an end. We have to end the video right now. So but you've already read book better. We'll come up again with another funny video for you guys.
But that's just
watch and enjoy. What do you have to say to our viewers?
Make sure you subscribe, you like, and you turn off the post notification bell.
And make sure you subscribe to Mommy Family TV and hit the notification bell. If you don't hit the notification bell,
you're not going to be notified when we post a new video.
That's good. Bye, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Bye.
Bye.